Wretches, here's a little preview of the Modern Warfare 2 beta.